There's 104 days of summer vacation, then school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here.
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Larry.
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Life is like a hurricane here in Duckburg. Race cars, lasers, aeroplanes, it's a duck blur. Might solve a mystery, or rewrite history.
DuckTales!
Every day they're out there making DuckTales. Tales of daring, do bad, and good luck tales. DuckTales.
Your laughter, you collapse. We're Animaniacs. Come join the Warner Brothers
and the Warner Sister Dot.
Just for fun, we run around the Warner movie lot. They lock us in the tower whenever we get caught, but we break loose and never lose, and now you know the plot. We're Animaniacs. Dot has Wit and Yakko Yaks. Wacko packs away the snacks. Our careers have made comebacks. We're Animaniacs. Who wants to rule the universe? A brand new cast who tested well in focus group research. Gender balance, pronoun neutral, and ethically diverse. The trolls will say we're so passe, but we didn't know at first. We're Animaniacs. You should see our new contracts. We're zany to the max, they're baloney in our slacks. We're Animani, totally insaney.
Musty, freaky,
Animani.
Dodging girls like ping pong balls just to reach the bathroom on time. Leaping over laundry piles, diapers you can smell for miles. Guy's gotta do what he can to survive.